See, I can kinda recall a little ways back. Small trying to ball, always been black. And my hair, I tried it all. I even went flat, had a gummy curly top and all that crap. Now, was trying to be appreciated. Nappy headed brothers never had no ladies. Then I hit the barbershop real quick, had them give me little twists and it drove them crazy. Then I couldn't get no job, this corporate wouldn't hire no dreadlocks. Then I thought about my dogs on the block, kinda understand why they chose to steal and rob. Was it the hair that got me this far? All these girls, these cribs, these cars. I hate to say it, but it seems so flawed, cause success didn't come till I cut it all off.
Little girl with the pressing curl, age 8 I got a jerry curl, 13 and I got a relaxer, I was the source of so much laughter. At 15 when it all broke off, 18 when I went all natural, February 2002 I went on and did what I had to do, because it was time to change my life, to become the woman that I am inside. 97 dreadlocks all gone, like a slave. At the turn of the century, it's time for us to redefine who we be. You can shave it off like a South African.